Welcome back to part two of day 39 of your honey mustard steak with pan fried veg chips, honey mustard dip. Got our pan heating up nicely here. Our chips, I've just given them a little bit of a toss. They've got around 8 minutes left. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to just hold the steak down on the fat side on the pan. This is going to help some of this fat just like render out, and then rather than use any other fat to cook the steak in, we're going to use its own fat. Kind of just got to hold this down just for a minute or so. So we render some of that fat out. As you can see there, we've now lined the pot, the pan in fat. So we're going to start to cook our steak now. No salt or pepper or anything yet. Kind of do that towards the end. Reason being is the salt will start to kind of draw out the moisture of the steak, and we don't want to do that. And the pepper will probably likely burn. This needs to be on a very hot heat when you're cooking steak to kind of seal it each side. I've got a plate here that's been in the oven. It's fairly hot. So that'll keep our steak hot while we rest it and while we fry the veg in that pan. Over here I've got some mustard and honey. I'm going to take a tablespoon of mustard. I'm going to take a tablespoon of honey. We're going to mix this together. We'll also add our salt and pepper into this. Knew there was something missing. We need a quarter of a lemon because we want the juice of that to go in there. Right, let's give this steak a flipsy. And then what you want to do is take half of this and spread that over your steak. And we'll take a quarter of a lemon. Squeeze that juice into there. And then, let me open the door, quite a bit slow from here now. We just want
dollop of Greek yogurt for our dip.
Let this stir one last time. And then with our dip, kind of just work that together. Just a little taste. Touch more salt, touch more pepper, then we can take this off the heat now, kind of just caramelize that honey and mustard onto the steak. And we'll sit it there to rest. Let's turn this down a touch. We need some coconut oil to go in here. And we're going to go in with our veg now. These onions a little bit of a helping hand. Cover them just for a minute or so. Got our chips that are done now, so I'll start to plate those up. Let me give these one more minute. Chips done. See what we do. We're going to put this dip in the middle. And there we have it. Honey and mustard steak with your pan fried veg. And then we've got some chips with a honey and mustard dip. Hope you all enjoy. I know for a fact that I am. See you again next time on the Cali G Kitchen. Goodbye for now.